Okay, my name is Ariadne. I'm an actor and also a model. I don't really use public transportation. Yeah, I think that's it about me.
And why is it that you don't use public transportation?
First, I think I'm very concerned about safety and security, and then I usually drive around myself.
Then I think we will get back to that. I think there's a little address to why a lot of us don't take public transportation, and the main reason being it's safety. How about you, Emily?
Hello everyone, I'm Emily Chen, and I'm an actress as well. So actually I'm a very active person who loves outdoors activities like marathons. I always run among Klang Valley. So public transportation is very important for me as well. Like before this, I used to take taxis, Uber, and I've been experienced like what Alex has been experienced before. So I'm really glad to be here today to witness the launching of Taxi.
Yes, definitely. I think both of them have their own point of view as to what sort of consumer in the transportation industry here in Malaysia. And maybe let's just address what Sariyanti just said about security. And maybe, Alexander, you'd like to explain how, with Taxi, this could probably convince Sariyanti to take a little bit of this sharing transportation.
As presented just now. So in Taxi, basically, because we want to have a fair way of actually validating the drivers, the new driver that come on board. And because Taxi is driven by community, so we want everyone to be able to participate and contribute to the platform so they become a stakeholder, right? So in this feature, basically we allow a driver, when they have submitted all the documents, they can just press get verification, and then the person who refer him will have to verify this person, because he's my friend, I verify him, I know him well, you know. I am some sort, in this way, he is also indirectly a guarantor for this person. So you can't simply just say that, oh, Ali is my friend, okay, he passed. You know, I don't have to get the document with a certain drivers. Sometimes they give you a new card, right? Sometimes you ask for their phone number. But how many of those you can save, and it's not very convenient because you're not going to search through your phone and try to call them, are you free or not, you know? But in Taxi, basically, you like him, you save him, right? You go into your circle of friends. So when you need someone to drive you somewhere, you just drop a booking and you say, I want to give it to my preferred drivers only. In Taxi, we believe in, like what Dato mentioned just now, words of mouth, right? So we believe that if the platform is good, the driver or the passenger will refer more like a driver, but never. I never want to get this driver again, right? Because the smell of the car, like cigarette, you know, his driving style is very reckless. So you can put never. So Taxi will never give you the same driver again. Probably and actually driver face, and if they know that you're a difficult customer, so they can actually say never, don't give me this guy again. So that's why in Taxi we have the word empower in our name, right? Empower, we actually give back the power to the users, the passenger and the driver. You decide who you want, right? Almost guaranteeing you their income drop at least 60%. You can get that answer because I verified with many drivers. Why? Because initially when they join, a lot of their fare are sponsored, right? So even you complete a 12 ringgit trip, you get 25 ringgit. So there's a lot of incentive because this ride hailing company, they want a lot of drivers to join them. But the more they drive, the more drivers actually come onto the platform. Now they don't need you that much already, right? So they take out the incentive, so actually create a false impression. Now everyone's like, when they join, they still get. Just like if you're working in office, you can see. For example, if I refer 10 people, right? These 10 people refer a lot of people to me. So over the years, for example, I have already 1,000 people in my community, right? That they join because of me. And I can see that every trip that they completed, I get a bit of the commission, 1 to 2%, right? It can build up to today. I can see I have 400 equivalent equivalent, like 400 ringgit there, right? So, but Nexi does not encourage you to just sit at home and do nothing and enjoy this income for doing nothing. You have to do something. So Nexi need drivers. So to get this 405 commission, you need to drive 3 trips. So you can see here, I completed 1 trip, I have 2 more trips to go. Right? This is a way that actually Taxi encourage the driver to keep driving for the community. And the second part of the screen, you can see there's a 100.